He's so big, it's preposterous. And I'm like, hey, man, you ever do jiu-jitsu? Because you would fucking murder at it. I guess he did judo when he was younger. But he's on Lex Friedman's podcast. He's a very interesting guy. He's not just like a big, giant guy. He's a very smart guy, too, which is I'm always fascinated by because there's like a lot of brutes out there. Like Josh Barnett's another great example of that. He's a brute.